At 16 years old, it was all my fault. It's my fault. It's my fault that I'm gay. It's my fault I'm always scared. It's my fault people say I'm going to hell. It's my fault my mom wrote that note. These many years later, I'm not afraid anymore. It was never my fault. I am who I am. My mom overcame her own struggles. I am overcoming. I don't wake up alone.